the first episode, we're gonna start with something simple. A classic recipe I wanna share with my campfire. I don't fuck with hamburger helper and Kraft mac and cheese. So if you wanna learn to cook, you better listen to me. It's the badass cooking show with Kelly motherfucking Cole. Please, we take some ratchets cause they're coming from the soul. I'm mixing up spices, grubbing's one of my vices. I got all these devices to cook like a pro. Yo, chicken and rices and all these dope spices. I'll show you how to dice it and I don't rap slow. No. Now first off, wash your hands, I shouldn't have to tell you. Cause you don't want any viruses spreading on your counter. When that's done, check your list, you'll make sure nothing's missed. Don't get hit with a plot twist, could be the end of your dish. Don't wanna hop in your Ford with your family of four and go back to the store, cause you need something more. You better check it at the door like a Christmas list. Cause if you make dinner late now, everyone's pissed. Badass cooking show, listen to this. Homemade teriyaki chicken and rice. We're gonna add a little broccoli and make it real nice. Gotta start with 2 pounds of that thin cut chicken breast. Trim off the fat and then cut up the rest. While your chicken is cooking, we're gonna mix up your sauce. Hair and makeup on point, yeah, I'm cooking like a boss. Make sure your chicken's oiled, get a pot of water boiled. Make sure you wear an apron if you don't want your outfit soiled. Now let that rice cook for about 20 minutes. Let it sit there till there ain't no fucking water in it. If you use the quick kind, it'll only take a minute. If you can wrap as fast as me, I just might let you get up in it. Time to make this teriyaki sauce for real. I sell these herbs on the side, so get at me on a deal. Cup and half of soy sauce, throw it in a bowl. 1 tablespoon cornstarch, you already know. 1/4 cup brown sugar, 2 of the white. Some garlic and onion powder to make it taste bright. Add a teaspoon of salt and I call that shit good. I know y'all didn't learn this growing up in the hood, cause I'm on a whole nother level and your cooking swag's dreadful. I cook like an Italian grandma, your cooking is neglectful. I'm disrespectful and I'm rapping intellectual. This shit is not conventional, my recipe's impeccable. And I'm repping that hip hop and I bring it in hot. Killing beats on the stove and I'm making haters drop. Time to add this teriyaki sauce and broccoli to your chicken. Ain't nobody cutting it up like Kelly in the kitchen. Keeping everyone wishing, I just bring them a dish. And I'm rapping outlandish, I'm getting established. Yo, they know I'm the maddest and I'm leaving them famished. All my haters bow down with a bologna sandwich. Sauce to a boil and then let that bitch simmer. Stir it up so you don't burn this delicious ass dinner. When the sauce thickens up and you've waited long enough, yo, you can plate it up and call yourself a cooking winner. Good job.